the most prestigious club competition in European football. And now it comes down to this, the final itself. Who will prevail? They face Liverpool, and it's coming up live on EA TV next. This is where every top-level footballer wants to be after a long season. The Champions League final, only two teams left in the battle for Europe's Premier Club competition. My name is Derek Ray, and I'm joined for commentary on this final tonight by Stuart Robson. It is Bayern Munich taking on Liverpool.
Well, Derek, you just wonder what those players are thinking right now. Some will be nervous, some will be excited, and some may be anxious. But once that whistle blows, we're going to be in for an absolute classic here.
Here's the initial 11 for Bayern. Manuel Neuer begins in goal. Nusair Mazraoui plays with Alfonso Davies in the... carried promise, but petered out. Jones and threading it through into the clutches of the goalkeeper. Leroy Sané. Sané, but intercepted. Mo Salah. Plenty of support here. Robertson. He's very adept at protecting the ball. And still looking to get the shot off. And the keeper there to deal with it. Kane. And Liverpool come away with it. Alexander Arnold. The true goal. And the defenders know they need to get tighter. And just the tackle that was needed. Jamal Musiala. Mazraoui with it. Kane. Liverpool with the ball once more. But doesn't have to do it on his own. Kane. Ibrahima Konate. This is Salah. A good Liverpool move in the making. Salah! Credit to them for winning back possession. So Szoboszlai could play it in. Looking for the angle. Keeper getting the touch. And another wonderful save to add to his Nusair Mazraoui. Harry Kane. And in the right position to make sure it didn't go all the way through. He has teammates around him. Jamal Musiala. Coman, he failed to hold it. Ibrahima Konate. Alexis McAllister. Being pressed and pressed high. Well, possession is the watchword inside their own territory. Good tackle. Well shown inside. Is this the moment? Unable to close down the shot. Trent Alexander-Arnold. So Szoboszlai. Well read to put an end to that attack. Sané. Now Harry Kane. A chance for Bayern to use width to good effect. Goretzka. Now Kimmich. Return to Goretzka. Mazraoui delivered into the area here. He succeeds in clearing it. Alexis McAllister. And the challenge hops them in their tracks. And Kane comes into the move. Good looking attack, this. Opportunity to level it. Just what they needed, and the dream remains very much alive.
Well, here's the replay. He's got such quick feet, hasn't he? Just look how he goes past his marker to get his shot away. That's a really good goal. I have to say, you can understand his frustration. This is going to be an edgy game now.
Virgil van Dijk. Darwin Nunez. Strength and control, a big part of his game. And the fourth official confirming that we'll have one additional minute. And the referee's whistle. We've reached the halfway point here at Wembley Stadium. Back underway, and an intriguing second half in prospect. A spot on with that challenge. Salah. Going well. Time for composure on the ball. They've chosen to go through Harry Kane. Options around him. Could take the lead. And there it is! They take command in the final. And just look at the celebrations here. Szoboszlai. McAllister. disadvantage Liverpool here. Alexis McAllister. And players waiting in the centre. That's a sign of a well-organised defence. Now can they counter clinically? Would have been a foul, but instead, advantage Bayern. And a good challenge to bring that attack to an end. And the referee says play on, advantage Liverpool. Curtis Jones. Alexis McAllister. And into the last 30 minutes now. Jones. Promising pass. Making use of his physical strength to hang on to it. Forcing opportunity. Now they're behind, he might be onto something here. Hands away by the keeper. Corner to Liverpool, they need to make it count. And the substitution will occur now. Comes of it. Nusair Mazraoui.
Well, up to the final pass or shot, Liverpool have been pretty good, but they need to be more clinical in front of goal, that's for sure.
And now they've got to put their minds towards winning the ball back. Plenty minutes to go in this one. For the lenient approach, the referee, rather than cautioning him. Well, they've decided to make a change. To keep the opposition at bay. Thiago distributing shrewdly. Oh, that's a super piece of defending. Jamal Musiala. He's in with a chance.
Here it is again, and it's all about the pace and transition. It's so quick to get out from the back, and when he gets on to it, he decides to go for power. It's a really emphatic finish, which gives the keeper no chance.
Well, you have to feel sorry for Jurgen Klopp. It's a lonely job when things aren't going well, and he needs to make some big calls here.
So back underway, 3-1 the score. Alexis McAllister. On to Konaté. Alexander Arnold. Salah. And he read it well. Robertson. And defensive play to be applauded. And a loss of concentration. Well, looking dangerous here. Bodies forward and the break looks on. And he's made headway. A deft clearance. Well, it was a promising avenue of attack, but the momentum has been halted. You wouldn't be surprised to see the card handed out. And a yellow card it's going to be, Stuart.
Yeah, the ref's got that right. It's a yellow card all day long.
Well, they've been getting the substitute ready, and now they will make the personnel change.
Substitution for the hosts. Coming off the pitch, number 32, Marco Silva.
To get it out of there. This might be ideal for the counter. Well, they have to pay attention. Made it to the centre. Keeper did his job to begin with. Well, clattered away. Impending danger, but good defending. Well, taking into account all the stoppages, 3 minutes to be added on. And Liverpool exploiting the space on the flank here. That's an effective cross aimed at the back post. Kim Min-jae. To tread carefully, and it's all over now. A Champions League success story for Bayern Munich.
Well, just look at the emotions out there. Joy and relief on one side, despair and heartache on the other. But we've got the right winners here. They fully deserved it on the night.
For these players, well, it's the night of their lives. They're determined to enjoy every millisecond.
Well, they have to make the most of this, don't they? It's a great feat. What an achievement for them.
Well, they don't need to be reminded about what comes next. It's the presentation of the coveted Champions League trophy.
Well, there's some tired players out there, but what you can be sure of, they'll find some energy when they get their hands on the trophy. They'll be going mad in the next few moments.
The Champions League winners, Bayern Munich.
Well, this is what they wanted. What a moment for these players. They've worked so hard to win this trophy. They've been fantastic.
And you can feel the emotion. It's natural to reflect on this final, but so much hard work has gone into the entire campaign. Memories, memories. Well, the celebrations are ongoing. I don't think they're going to be brought to an end anytime soon as they savour the moment with their supporters.
And they've certainly played their part, the fans. They deserve to be involved in these celebrations. They've made so much noise here.
Photographs time.
Yeah, these photographs will be cherished for years to come. Top class scenes here.